The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the NXT Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 505 pounds, Happy Corbin and Braun Breaker. And their opponents at a combined weight of 460 pounds. They are the NXT Tag Team Champions, Tony D'Angelo and Chaney Leonardo, the Family.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
Oh boy, here we go. Tag team matchup underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
Clothesline. Big forearm. Just cranking it out. Just cranking ahead. Draped across the top rope. Climbing forearm. Oh, kick right in the back. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. And Corbin may have felt that coming. Corbin's plans fail there.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oof. There's the kick. Second row.
Followed by...
Sunrise! Good night! A little sizzle before the stick. For the win to retain the championship. But teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Oh, God, that hurt. And Corbin can't find a way off the blocks.
Corbin has to turn this around and quick. Great job refocusing to reverse that. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here. Denied with an elbow. Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Is it enough?
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Wants his opponent to know they're in for it.
Big clothesline. The champ trying to roll with these hits. Falcon Arrow.
Took advantage.
Rapid shots right to the gut. Vicious, aggressive attacks. He reverses it.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Reversal from Braun. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Snapmare takeover. Followed by. Boot. World champion. He's able to beat a two count.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
He's hit off the tag. Counters with an attack on Breaker. Banana Stelly.
Well measured. Oh my gosh!
There's a tag. Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure. Tag made, fresh man in. Pulled in from belly to belly. For the win!
He steers clear of contact.
The tag. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Clothesline in the corner. A bad place to be for the challenger. Now a pin for the championship. The champ kicks out with authority.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Cobra Clutch is locked in. Boot slam!
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Oh, man, check out this power! Driving the elbow.
Stomping the leg.
Power display of power here. Turning the tables. Right out of ringside and back to the man. Climbing up to the top now.
Tag is made and here we go.
Sky high. Anderson!
Are you kidding me?
Wow, what a strike to the back. Tag is registered.
Superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. And he gets set back into the ring. Champ getting put to the test here. D'Angelo one step ahead.
their opponent hooked a couple of jabs.
Placed it over into a suplex to retain the title. It only gets a one count.
Still not enough to put him away.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Great counter. Well placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Answer after answer for each other's offense here. Bang back with their own counter.
Baron Corbin makes the tag.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, look at this here, arm wrench.
Buries a knee to the body.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Down the opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Oh, catapulting down on the opponent. And Baron now is being chopped down. But Corbin is just one move from turning this around.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Superstars have anything left at this point.
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Finds the room to land a back elbow. Wow, what a strike to the back. He takes control. Put some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
It's deafening in here, Michael. Slingshot, four!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Braun fires back. Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time. Tossed back into the ring.
Concerned with his opponent at all.
Yes, tag! Bullseye! And Tony didn't see that coming.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Suplex!
Launched.
Cover by the champ!
Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
And there's Corbin. He's set flying. Able to interrupt.
Just tremendous raw power from Braun Breaker. Boom! Military press power slam.
Gonna see a new champ.
Oh, shoulder up before three.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
We're about to learn a lot about this kid, Braun Breaker, guys. How will he respond to such a close near fall?
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Big body drop. strike.
Back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
No one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other. Connecting with a sharp elbow. Tony timed that one. Oh, rough landing off the suplex. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. German suplex.
Oh! There's a tag.
What are we going to see here? Double team effort.
Goodness.
He's one step ahead there.
Tag is made.
Oh, what a strike to the back. High breaker turns the tables. Caught in a bad position here.
Going out there deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Playing tag for his partner. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
He's able to sidestep there.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash for the championship. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Elbow to the gut turns that one around.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Ooh, just relentless.
Punch connects.
Here he comes off the tag.
Here's the pin to retain.
And he fights it off. Thought he had him.
You gotta be kidding me. Lands the knee. Hoisting their opponent. Oh,
Fisherman's Buster. The champion into the cover.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Boom, right in the button.
Right in the head.
What's coming here?
Oh my gosh,
oh my gosh!
Blatant disregard for their opponent.
Baron Corbin makes the tag.
Draped across the top rope. was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy. Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
The back suplex right onto the apron.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career threatening.
Pulled in for a
belly to belly.
Oh my God, a clothesline. These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
Excellent ring IQ to see the refs count and return to the ring in time.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Braun Breaker, his strength on display. This is absolutely incredible.
The military press. Into the power slam.
We could have a new champion.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Answering back.
Stops the attack. What a hit to the gut.
Lighten up the chest, and now
straight to the knee. With an elbow.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
The goal buster.
Gets the tag. What a counter by Tony. A big boot.
Oh man, that's a nasty gash on Corbin.
Tag made, fresh man in. And pressure being applied now.
On a save, just in the nick of time.
Look at this, just unloading.
And the champion into the cover.
Got it, and they stay atop the tag division.
Here are your winners, and still the NXT Tag Team Champions, Chaney Lynn. the Family.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.